Late today, a major shakeup for the head coach of Michigan State University's football program. Now, school officials say he is the subject of an ongoing sexual harassment investigation.
I have suspended Mel Tucker without pay as an additional interim measure. While the investigation continues, I made this decision with the support of university leadership.